Welcome to the Unravel View channel, exploring the wonders of our world and beyond. Antarctica, a vast frozen desert stretching endlessly at the southernmost tip of our planet. Its sheer scale and isolation make it one of the most mysterious places on Earth, a land that feels almost otherworldly. At the bottom of the world, it sits like a silent guardian, shrouded in ice and snow, far removed from the bustle of civilization. It's the coldest, windiest, and driest continent on Earth, where temperatures can plunge below minus 80 degrees Celsius, and winds howl across the plains with relentless force. Larger than Europe, Antarctica is covered by a colossal ice sheet that holds secrets locked away for millennia. Its surface broken only by jagged mountains and endless fields of white. For centuries, it was a myth, a blank spot on the map that fired the imaginations of explorers and dreamers alike, a place whispered about in tales of the unknown. That changed in 1820, when the first explorers braved the treacherous seas and set foot on this icy continent, opening a new chapter in the story of human discovery. Today, Antarctica remains a land with no countries, no permanent residents, and almost no signs of modern life. Its vastness is broken only by the occasional research station, standing as a testament to human curiosity. Antarctica is a global laboratory where scientists from around the world come together to study our planet's past and future, united by a spirit of collaboration and discovery. The ice acts as a time capsule, preserving secrets from millions of years ago. Tiny bubbles of ancient air, dust, and even microorganisms, all frozen in time. Beneath the surface, remarkable discoveries have changed our understanding of life, history, and even the universe itself. Meteorites from space, fossils of ancient forests, and evidence of lost worlds all lie hidden here. The ice holds about 70% of the world's fresh water. If it melted, sea levels would rise by 60 meters, reshaping coastlines and changing life as we know it. Glaciers slowly carve their way to the sea, moving with a power that is both silent and unstoppable. The silence is broken only by the wind or the thunderous crash of icebergs breaking free. Every layer of ice tells a story, trapping ancient air and evidence of past climates, offering scientists a window into Earth's distant past and the forces that shaped it. These discoveries reveal a world that was once lush and green, inhabited by strange creatures and ancient forests, a stark contrast to the frozen wilderness we see today. Antarctica is not just a frozen wasteland, it's a living library of Earth's history, a place where every discovery adds a new page to the story of our planet. And as we keep exploring, venturing deeper into its icy heart, we're reminded that many secrets still lie hidden beneath the ice, waiting to be uncovered by those brave enough to seek them. Deep in Antarctica's frozen expanse, some of the most puzzling discoveries have been made. In 2014, archaeologists uncovered three elongated human skulls, the first ever found on the continent. Their shape resembled skulls from ancient Egypt and Peru, raising questions about early human migration and lost connections. How did these people reach Antarctica? The mystery remains unsolved. Antarctica is also a collector of meteorites. Over 10,000 have been found here, more than anywhere else on Earth. The cold preserves these space rocks, some even from Mars. One Martian meteorite found in 2015 contained what may be fossilized microbes. This hints that life might have existed on Mars, and that Antarctica preserves not just Earth's secrets, but clues to life beyond. In its icy silence, Antarctica links us to both our ancient past and the cosmos. Antarctica wasn't always a world of ice. Long before it became the frozen continent we know today, it was a land of forests and rivers with a climate that could support a wide variety of life. Millions of years ago, it was part of the supercontinent Gondwana, lush, green, and teeming with life. Towering trees, thick ferns, and strange plants covered the land, creating a vibrant ecosystem at the bottom of the world. Since the 1980s, paleontologists have uncovered tons of fossils, revealing that dinosaurs and marine reptiles once thrived here. These discoveries have transformed our understanding of prehistoric Antarctica. Finds like the armored Antarctopelta and the crested Cryolophosaurus show that a surprising diversity of dinosaurs lived in these ancient forests, some unique to the polar regions. These fossils prove dinosaurs adapted to polar extremes, enduring long cold winters and months without sunlight. These animals survived months of darkness and cold, making them unique among their kind. Their ability to endure such harsh conditions sets them apart from their relatives elsewhere on Earth. Fossil discoveries here are hard won, requiring scientists to brave brutal conditions for tiny fragments of bone. Each expedition is a test of endurance and determination. Each fossil is a window into Earth's past, showing how life adapts to extremes and how continents once connected. These ancient remains help us piece together the story of life's resilience. The evidence supports continental drift and reveals dramatic changes over millions of years. Antarctica's journey from lush forests to icy desert is a testament to our planet's ever-changing nature. Antarctica's fossils remind us that even the harshest places can be full of life. The continent's past is a powerful reminder of nature's adaptability and the surprises hidden beneath the ice. Every new discovery adds a page to the story of our planet, helping us understand not just Antarctica, but the history of life on Earth itself. Amid Antarctica's white expanse lies Blood Falls, a waterfall that appears to bleed red from the Taylor Glacier. The color comes from iron-rich, salty water flowing from a hidden subglacial lake, isolated for over a million years. When exposed to air, the iron oxidizes, creating the dramatic red flow. Blood Falls is a window into a unique ecosystem, showing how life survives in total darkness and extreme cold. In 2009, scientists found fossils of a tritylodontid, a warm-blooded, fur-covered, egg-laying creature from 250 million years ago. This animal bridges the gap between reptiles and mammals, revealing how life evolved during periods of global change. Both Blood Falls and this ancient creature show that Antarctica is full of surprises, holding clues to evolution and survival. Even in the harshest environments, life finds a way. Antarctica is home to the McMurdo Dry Valleys, one of the driest places on Earth, with almost no snow or ice. These valleys are so unique that they stand in stark contrast to the rest of the continent, which is usually blanketed in thick ice and snow. Here, the landscape is raw and exposed, revealing ancient rocks and soil that have barely changed for millions of years. Powerful winds sweep through the valleys, evaporating all moisture, and leaving behind a landscape so barren and alien that NASA uses it to test technology for Mars missions. The harsh conditions here mimic those found on the Red Planet, making it a perfect training ground for future explorers. Yet even in this extreme environment, life persists. Microscopic organisms called endoliths survive inside the rocks, protected from the elements. Their existence hints at the possibility of life on other planets, showing that life can adapt to even the harshest conditions imaginable. Beneath Antarctica's thick ice sheets, more than 400 subglacial lakes remain hidden from view. These lakes are kept liquid, not by sunlight, but by the immense pressure of the ice above and the gentle warmth of geothermal heat rising from below. Lake Vostok, one of the world's largest and deepest lakes, has been sealed off from the outside world for millions of years, creating a time capsule of ancient water and life. In 2013, after years of planning and effort, scientists finally drilled into one of these subglacial lakes. To their amazement, they found it teeming with unknown microbes, thriving in complete isolation. These remarkable organisms thrive in total darkness, under immense pressure, and in freezing temperatures that would kill most known life forms. Their survival challenges our understanding of biology. The discovery of these resilient microbes changed our understanding of where life can exist, opening new possibilities for finding life in similar extreme environments elsewhere in the solar system. Even in the coldest, darkest corners of our planet, life finds a way to adapt and survive, proving that Earth's most inhospitable places are still full of surprises. Antarctica's hidden lakes are not just scientific curiosities. They are natural laboratories, offering clues about ancient life, Earth's climate history, and the potential for life beyond our planet. Not all Antarctic treasures are ancient. Some are stories of human adventure. In 2010, conservators found crates of Scotch whisky left behind by explorer Ernest Shackleton's 1909 expedition. Frozen for a century, the whisky was carefully extracted and analyzed. A master blender recreated the original recipe, letting people today taste a piece of history. the discovery connects us to the explorers who brave the unknown with little more than determination and a few comforts. The whisky is a tangible link to the past, preserved in the world's most extreme freezer. It reminds us of the human side of exploration, the small comforts that made survival possible. Shackleton's whisky is a story of endurance, courage, and the spirit of adventure. If you enjoyed this discovery, smash the like button and subscribe to the channel for more amazing stories from the ice. The icy waters around Antarctica are as mysterious as the land itself. Recently, scientists discovered a bizarre 8-foot-long deep sea creature with features unlike any known animal. Its existence hints at a hidden ecosystem of unknown life in the Antarctic depths. The ocean here remains one of the least explored places on Earth. Another mystery was the fate of Shackleton's ship, the Endurance, lost in 1915 after being crushed by ice. For over a century, its location was unknown, until 2022, when a search team found it nearly 10,000 feet below the surface. The ship was astonishingly well preserved, its name still visible on the stern. Finding the Endurance closed a legendary chapter in exploration history. Antarctica's seas hold both new life and old legends, waiting to be discovered. The deep remains a frontier for science and adventure. Antarctica is the coldest place on Earth, with average temperatures around minus 50 degrees Celsius. The record low, set at Vostok Station, was minus 89.2 degrees Celsius, cold enough to freeze skin in seconds. The continent's position, high altitude, and reflective ice create a powerful cooling effect. Some spots get even colder, reaching minus 93 degrees Celsius on clear winter nights. Surviving here requires specialized technology, clothing, and resilience. Even machinery must be adapted to function in the extreme cold. Antarctica's chill drives global weather and ocean currents, influencing climates worldwide. Studying this frozen land is vital for understanding our planet's climate system. Antarctica remains one of Earth's last true wildernesses, a place of beauty and mystery. Despite decades of exploration, we've only scratched the surface of its secrets. Subglacial lakes, fossils, meteorites, and unknown creatures hint at countless stories yet to be told. The melting ice may reveal new discoveries and new warnings about our planet's future. Antarctica is both a history book and a crystal ball, showing us where we've been and where we might go. As technology advances, so does our ability to explore its hidden worlds. The secrets of Antarctica are about more than one continent. They're about the story of life on Earth. The great white desert still waits, holding its breath for the next question.